I'm one of seven filmmakers that was chosen by our producer, Amit, to represent the seven sins, seven deadly sins, seven capital sins, the seven sins. And for some reason, I inherited wrath, or rage, or anger, which is kind of a curious thing, because I'm not really that angry a person in life. But when I was given the opportunity to do that, I was thinking, wrath, how should we depict wrath? And I thought, no one does wrath better than God, God of the Old Testament.